You have to see what happens when cannabis is put under a blacklight.